Hello there, everyone. This is your captain speaking. Welcome back to a playthrough of Outlast. Let's get back into it, shall we? Let's see if the ace journalist extraordinaire can solve the mystery of this here asylum. Okay. Let's have ourselves a look around here. A battery. Love having our batteries. Gotta have our batteries. What was that? Something. Oh, thought I saw it say pick up something. Oh well, guess not. Alright, back out here. Let's go ahead and go over here to this other side. See what we got over here. Oh, look. Hello, Mr. Deadbody Airman. You look like a security officer. Security officer, man. Can I open these? Can't open those. Okay. Dark is. Yes, very dark. Okay. Okay. Do we need to. Man, this game is, like, really dark. These desks and nothing to take from them. Wait, hello. Everyone is dead. Why is everyone dead? Asylum. Ugh. Who knew walking over corpses could. Another one. Who knew walking over corpses could make such an interesting sound? I got a comment on the first video I did of this that, yes indeed, people love to hear me scream like a girl. I'm sure throughout this game, you'll probably hear that a lot, so have no fear. Ooh, what's that? Another document. Alright, let's check and see what that says. Murkoff Psychiatric Systems, Project Wall Rider, patient initials CLW Walker. Age 32, male, physician, Dr. Rudolph Wernick. Therapy status, morphogenic engine, actively plateaued at roughly 200 ppm, unsafe to progress beyond stage 3 hormone schedule. Diagnosis, spirometry revealed light to medium bronchial accumulation. MRI scans consistent with patient's reported dreams. Interview notes. Walker was interviewed in restraints following his self-inflicted mutilations. Restraint have had to be altered to accommodate his enormous size. I bet that's the guy that threw us off the balcony. Extensive dermal eruptions as consistent with failed morphogenic engine cellular activity. He claims the skin ripped from his forehead allows for a truer way of seeing. Seems to have some boyhood experience with Tautara lizards and their parietal eyes. He has expressed anxiety about his flesh, specifically around his lips and nose. Attending orderlies should be advised to watch for further self-mutilation. The mental traumas he sustained while serving in Afghanistan seem to be retarding progression of the ME process. His predominant fixation, amplified by therapy, is a manic exaggeration of military security protocol. The continuation of both chemical and physical restraints is highly recommended. Music. Okay. Are those my footprints? Anyway. So, I'm guessing that was probably the guy that threw us off the balcony. God, it's so dark. Hi. Oh, he moved. That guy moved. Can I go that way? I can't go that way. Please tell me I can go that way. I don't want to go down to the guy. Damn it, I gotta go down to the guy. Okay. You know what? Let's finish looking around in here first. Because I'm really avoiding going to the guy. Wait, I know I... Okay, over here. Ah, let me out! Because I'm betting there would be some stuff I missed. I knew it. Murkoff Corp. In a matter of the seizure of Mount Massive Psychiatric Center and Murkoff Psychiatric Systems, Mount Massive Wilderness Area, Country Road 1112. Affidavits having been made before the board of directors by Murkoff Hardline Security, who has reason to believe catastrophic security failure of psychiatric center with imminent danger of environment contamination. We're satisfied that the affidavits and the testimony establish sufficient evidence to require urgent action on the part of MHS and grounds for the insurance and issuance of this warrant. You are hereby required to grant MHS full access to all facilities and surrender complete authority to its agents. By acceptance of this document, you and any surviving relatives surrender all claims of litigation against the Murkoff Corporation or its subsidiaries for the actions of MHS or the circumstances which require their actions regardless of responsibility. So, it appears our friendly asylum here was under investigation. Nothing that way. Oh, Jesus! Hi? Okay, I guess the elevator's out of order. Don't want to go that way? What's down here? Okay, can't go that way. Since I really don't want to go to the guy, let's see what's down this way. Okay. There's a guy. There's a guy. There's a guy. There's all guys. Okay. Yay. Hello? Oh! Witness! What did you witness? What doth thine eyes have seen? Okay. Ugh. What in the hell happened up in here? Oh, hi. Self-inflicted, I'm guessing. Battery! Okay. Why is the door closed? That was not closed before. Why is the door closed? Hello? Show yourself. Was that wheelchair there before? Was that blood there before? Okay. I don't know, but I'm going to... Oh, so much blood in this game. Security. I would much like being security. No. I don't have a key card. Okay. That's the room homie was trying to get into. Let's see what's in here. All the phones are out of order. Hello. And ow, God. From Helen Grant, subject Project Wall Rider on-site inspection. Dear sirs, the full report pending. No immediate action is required on the part of the Murkoff Corp. The profit potential of Project Wall Rider remains staggeringly high. The four fatalities contain enough ambiguous data to make any litigation, if evidence is correctly managed, impossible. Project Wall Rider remains a dangerous initiative, and there will almost certainly be further casualties. As with the others, however, family and government interest in the patients is so low as to make any chance of legal action vanishingly unlikely. Violence among patients is increasing As the morphogenic engine therapy gets closer to producing working chemical restraints, has proven sufficiently effective to assure continued control and profit, respectively. Helen Grant, Murkoff Legal Mitigation Department. Okay. So these people were being sued, and somebody was watching after them, making sure that they don't have to pay. Okay, guy. Let's just... Okay, good. Really?
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're some people. We didn't choose this.
I'm sorry? Want to talk about it? I'm sorry. Okay. Oh, it's the same room. Okay. Alright, so I'm guessing we're going to have to go back to the other hallway that had the guy in the wheelchair in it to try to get some kind of security card to get into the security room. Okay, guy. Let's make a deal. You stay seated in your chair, and you don't come after me, and I won't bash you in the head with my camera. Are we good? We good? Come on, don't tase me, bro. Okay, we good. We good? Okay. We good. We good, bro? Okay. Hi. Oh, hi. Hello. Hello there. Hello. Don't mean to interrupt your TV watching. Oh, hi, sorry, whatever happened to your teddy bear. That's great, great channel. Just gonna, excuse me. Okay. Sorry, what the hell happened to you, bro? Oh my god. Okay, just gonna go around you here and... Wow, that's loud! Okay. Am I supposed to film this? I am supposed to film this. A crowd of broken men watching a dead channel. They look like patients. They survived whatever happened here, but nobody's home. Okay, just coming back in front of you. We're cool, bros. We're cool. There's got to be something else in here. Am I missing something here? Oh, okay. I done forgot how to crouch. Oh, control. There we go. Okay, can't go through there. I'm sitting here. Are you alive? No, you are most certainly not alive. Okay. You got my key card. Just gonna remove that from you there. Don't think you'll be needing it. Okay, just gonna make my way back in here to the creepy guy room. Okay. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. Don't mean to interrupt your TV watching. We're cool, bro. Ah! Get off me! Damn it!
Get the fuck away from me!
Oh, I was thinking pretty much the same thing just now when you made me piss my pants. Oh man. You just stay there in your balled up little self, you son of a bitch. Oh man, okay. Know that you can look behind by. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Hi. Again with the dead people. Left. Why would I need to hide? Hiding. Okay, hopefully. Keyboard. Okay, let's see what we can do with this thing. Yeah. Let's open up these doors so I can GTFO. What are you doing? Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, no. No, 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 no. No, no. No, no. No. Shit, 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 shit. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, it's the big ugly guy. Am I safe in here? I'm not here. Oh god, please don't open this. Please don't open my locker. Please don't open my locker. Yes, yes, leave. I'm somewhere else. Go somewhere else. Please leave. Go. I don't care where. Just leave. Go. Apparently he found a tuba. Okay, I still hear him. I don't know if I'm safe or not. I don't hear him anymore. Is it safe to come out? Let's check this. Big fucking guy. No, serious. The big fucker is stalking me. Found a patient file for Chris Walker, ex-military police. Several tours in Afghanistan. A lot of blood in this place is on his hands, but not all of it. So this guy's name is Chris Walker. Gonna. Okay. Oh, let's go slowly. Hope it's safe. So we gotta go down to the basement now. Oh good, it's open. And it is really dark inside. Good thing I got a decent amount of batteries. Ooh, a document. MK Ultra Program, CIA document number 19069, page 1, excerpt. Subject, hypnotic experimentation and research, February 10th, 1954. On Wednesday, 10 February 1954, hypnotic experimentation and research work was continued in building 13 of the Mount Massive Preserve in Colorado using the following subjects. Excuse me. Material abridged. 1. A post-hypnotic of the night before, pointed finger, you will sleep, was enacted. Mrs. Jackson and Pierce immediately progressed into a deep hypnotic state with no further suggestion. Miss Pierce was then instructed, having previously expressed a fear of firearms in any fashion, that she would use every method in her disposal to awaken Miss Jackson, now in a deep hypnotic sleep. And failing this, she would pick up a nearby pistol and fire it at Miss Jackson. She was instructed that her rage would be so great that she would not hesitate to kill Jackson for failing to awaken. 2. Miss Pierce carried out these suggestions to the letter, including firing the unloaded pneumatic pistol gun at Jackson and then proceeding to fall into a deep sleep. After proper suggestions were made, both were awakened and expressed complete amnesia for the entire sequence. Miss Pierce was again handed the gun, which she refused in an awakened state to pick up or accept from the operator. She expressed absolute denial that the foregoing sequence had happened. Okay. Okay.
Who's there?
Nobody. Hello. Guessing this is the generator. Turn on the two gas pumps on the main breaker to restart the generator. Were you the guy talking? No, I seriously doubt you were the guy talking. I believe I just answered my own question. Is that one of the generators? Okay. What? Shit. Is that Chris Walker? Shit. Don't see me. Don't see me. You're not Chris Walker. You're not big enough to be Chris Walker. Don't open. Don't open me. Leave me alone. Go away. Yep, that's right. I'm just another ghost. Oh, God. Am I safe? Where'd he go? 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 No, no, no. Go away. Hide, hide. Can I hide under here? I can hide under here. Hide. You don't see shit. You don't see shit. Go away. Yes, nothing but a putty tap. Nothing you need to worry about, homie. Go on away from me. Ah, get up, get back on there. Where is he? Where is he?
What the hell is that?
That was nothing, that was nothing, that was nothing, that was nothing. You didn't hear anything. You just thought you heard something. You didn't hear shit. No, 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 no. Go on with you. Go on with you. You don't want none.
Who's that?
Oh, shit. You know what? Screw it. YOLO! Battery. You didn't see shit. That door was closed when you got in here, I swear to God. There's nobody in here. You don't know nothing. You didn't see nothing. God, this is like... This has to be one of the most, like, intense games I've ever played. Like, I'm genuinely nervous right now. Okay, is he gone? Hold on, let me reload batteries real quick. Chat. I turned on the gas pumps. Is he on me? Is he on me? No, he didn't see me. Good. Go on. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go back down your hole. Where's he going? Where's he going? Okay. Oh, shit. He's gonna be right outside here, isn't he? What's in here? Battery. Okay, good. I feel like I need to wait a second to see if he's gonna come after me in here. Oh, God, no! Oh, dear God. Run, 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 run. Crap, 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 crap. Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in. You lost me, bro. I'm not in here. I'm not in here. No, don't go there. Okay. Yes, that's right. You got me. I'm dead. Up to heaven I went. I'm so lost. Is he gone? Ooh, battery. Okay, that looks like it's... Let me reload. Okay, that looks like it's one of them. Turn that on. Running it back in here because I bet he's going to come this time too. Am I safe? No, I hear him. He's in here. I wonder if that's the only thing I had to do if I can go start this thing now. So I can GTFO. We good? Shit. Screw it. Oh, move, 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 move. Crap, there's nowhere here to hide. Alright. Come on, come on, come on. Come at me, bro. You and me, you and me, you and me. Jukes, jukes, jukes. Okay. Get up here. Do the thing. Turn it on. Turn around. Run for your life. Run for your life. Run for your life. Oh my God. 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 Run, 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 run. Shit, 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 shit. Is he coming? Is he coming? Is he coming? Am I safe? The music stopped. I'm assuming I'm safe. Okay. No, wait, wait. I bet it's the elevator. Elevator, elevator. Push the thing. I guess I can't. Okay. Back to the security room? Security room, security room. Oh, what is that? What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? What?
I'm sorry, my son.
You ass!
I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness.
Can't you get another witness? I don't want to be here.
Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers.
What the shit?
The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Okay. Not exactly sure what just happened there. So apparently they got by the Wall Rider. And I got by my preacher friend there. And now I'm in a cell. Wonderful. I'm in a cell with crosses all over it. Even better. Oh, good. I still have my camera. All right. So, that was interesting. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta go change my shorts. So we're gonna end it right there for this episode. I hope you're enjoying this. I know you're enjoying hearing me scream like a little girl, but I hope you're enjoying Outlast. I'm definitely enjoying it. Do me a favor, hit some buttons for me. Like the episode, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment or two. Let me know if you're enjoying this game. Let me know what you would like to see in the future. And as always, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.